Hey, it's me, Dave, again. I've got my inch and a half oxide-filled aluminum tube here, and this is a piece of coral, and I'm going to try to get this deformation that I'm seeing on video for you guys. Let's see if I can do it here. See, right there, it feels like it's starting to deform. I don't know if you can see that. Try it this way. See right there, it feels like it's starting to open. Can you see that? Anyway, I hope that shows something.